Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty. Well, it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. Now, Anthony Davidson, I wonder, might we be in for some early pit stops today from the midfield teams, all trying to put some pressure on or disrupting things for the leaders up front?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you've got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lance Stroll, and Albon, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Vettel, and Carlos Sainz, Norris, Gasly, Daniel Kvyat, and Ocon, Russell, Raikkonen, Kevin Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Giovinazzi, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. That's a decent start. Good job. Access is now enabled. Front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1.8.1. Teammate by 4.9 seconds. Bottas has just put in a new fastest lap. Two stops left now. Two stops. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Teammate behind is 8.1 seconds. Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 0.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got at least three more stops. The time last lap was a 1 minute 9.6. Two stops remaining in the strategy. You have 11 laps till your pit window opens. right, we have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. Two stops left now. Two stops. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. 6 laps until your pit window is open. Leading our teammate by 12.9 seconds. We have two stops left in this strategy. We have two stops planned. You have four laps till your pit window opens. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, two stops left now. Two stops. Pit window will open in three laps time. Pit window opens in three laps. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. Your pit window opens in two laps time. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Second place, you're in second place. Perez is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Hamilton is behind you. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. 48 laps to go. Behind, the gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:23.2. First position, front of the pack. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. 20 laps until your pit window is open. 46 laps to go. Behind, our gap behind is 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 8.4. is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Gap to teammate behind is 25.7 seconds. Is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:08.6. A second a lap on the car behind. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. You're leading the pack. P1, Hamilton behind. The gap behind us is 8.8 seconds. They're on old softs. 13 laps until your pit window is open. 39 laps to go. Inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Think it's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out, dries seem like the best tire for now. Teammate by 31.9 seconds. somewhere far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 12.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 8.4. Confirming that we'll be fitting the intermediate tyres. Behind, our gap behind is 12.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 15 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:09.1. Even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Sure that these tyres are the right ones, it might be time to come in and change. Couldn't receive that. Repeat the message. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? Alexander is in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Hamilton is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 34.0 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Hamilton behind. The gap behind us is 27.4 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.0. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Flag. Okay, clear. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 10.2 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:15.1. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Hamilton behind, our gap behind is 12.3 seconds. They're on fresh Inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 15.5. To the car behind is 13.2 seconds. It's getting worse. Be very careful. These conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Is behind you. The gap behind us is 14.4 seconds. They're on fresh Inters. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:15.7. Inters look like the best tyre for now. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Coping okay in this weather? We're watching the amount of standing water on the road. For now, we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. Okay, the gap behind is 15.6 seconds. Confirmed, pit crew will ready wet tyres for your next stop. Cars are definitely kicking up a lot of spray at this point. I doubt we're quite ready for the full wet, but we're not far off. Looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. Full wets seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Our gap behind is 19.4 seconds. Come in at the end of this lap. Hamilton behind. They've just entered the pits. They're on fresh inters. We think they've got one more stop. Alexander is in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Complete. Go now. Hamilton is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 49.1 seconds. They're on fresh wets. First position, front of the pack, Hamilton behind. The gap behind us is 43.5 seconds. They're on fresh wets. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 17 laps to go. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, the gap behind is 26.9 seconds. Full wets seem like the best tire for now. It's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Hamilton is behind you. Our gap behind is 29.6 seconds. They're on fresh wets. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 17.1. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Is 31.2 seconds. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we can just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. Inters on your next stop. Didn't catch that. Say again. full wet. Seem to be the fastest tyre for now. The gap behind us is 33.2 seconds. Green flag. Inters and wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Okay, we can take you this lap. Release. You're leading the pack. P1, Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 34.1 seconds. They're on fresh wets. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 8 laps to go. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Hamilton is behind you. Our gap behind is 16.0 seconds. They're on old wets. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:16.6. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Alexander is coming in for his stop. looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Behind, the gap to the car behind is 27.5 seconds. They're on old wets. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 16.5. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
So, another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Interesting choice today, I think. There's a few to pick from, but I think I have to give it to Danny Kvyat. He put in a rock-solid performance today, and one that he can be proud of.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.